Well, I kind of regretted saying what I did to Steve Martin, because who the hell was I to say that to him? But it's come back to haunt me.
They're please, like, one question.
Is that commercial?
How come?
What's the question?
Question is, how come you're not funny anymore?
Steve!
People shout that at me from transit vans every day, so I've got my comeuppance.